to your mother, your brother, significant other. I am the summertime, and I'm here to free your mind. Kick off your shoes, the booze, and use anything that you're mine. 'Cause this is the summertime, and it's here. People, can you save today? Don't you think it's high time that you sail away? Leave today, don't fall behind. Try something new, turn into you, if only for a short time. And feel your head decline. Kick off your shoes, the blues, and use anything but your mind. 'Cause this is the sun.
And it sits on a hill. 14 million served, that's correct. 17 cars, 3 cribs, and 2 jets. I can attest to blood, sweat, tears. Persevered for 10 long years. 10 years, I was there for 8. And I ain't seen a meaner mother putting food on our plates. I've learned to hate, and that's a damn shame.
Because I'm getting pretty good at this bitch ass game.
See, fame ain't the problem, it's broke. Pissing on my dog, 'cause they're down on their luck. Now you're stuck like a pig in a poke.
You know you're making them mad, and you're gonna get choked.
Don't you know every dog has a limit?
I'm about to kick somebody's ass in a minute.
I'm gonna split this room in half. I'm gonna split this room in half. I'm gonna split this room in half. I'm gonna split this room in half.
Sometimes success leads to stress. Legal woes from dumb hoes and death threats. Network for net worth and that works. Some people jerk for perks that ain't theirs, and that hurts. You work your whole life.
That still ain't enough.
'Cause a bunch of punks wanna poach your
stuff. That's not your stuff.
So don't touch
don't
that.
Don't make me break with this baseball bat. 'Cause
I'm gonna split this room in half. I'm gonna split this room in half. I'm gonna split this room in half.
To share, you're gonna get smacked for not playing fair. It's in the air, you can feel the tension. We don't take time to senseless dissension.
You bark like a dog,
you fight like a dog,
you live by your dog,
you die by your dog. Now there's a calm before the storm, and I need to be you when it starts to get warm. Clouds are forming, crowds are swarming, you've had forewarning.
Now pray for morning, 'cause
I'm gonna split this room in half. 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 I'm gonna split this room in half.
I'm innocent, facing a death sentence. Like I might not even finish my next sentence. Like all I got left to live is 10 seconds. The clock's ticking, this could be my last song. My last will, if you will, before I pass on. I like to pass on some words that'll last long and mean something even after rap's gone. Despite all the wickedness in the wilderness and the fact that my life kinda been a mess. If I die tomorrow, I feel no bitterness, no sorrow, and not one bit of stress. I'm feeling blessed that I made it this far. My 26th, yeah, my 14th bar. I see the sunshine, feel a baseline. Listen to it telling us not to waste time.
Cause if I die tomorrow,
and this was my last song, I would
feel no kind of sorrow.
Nah, I would shed no tears, but
I smile at my memories.
Yes, sir. How you feel supreme?
I'm brave for my enemies.
Feeling good, Pete.
I was brave.
Man, go on, try to have.
had to go it all. I'm so glad I got to know you all. Don't feel bad, I hope I told you all. We had one hell of a ride so far. If I did die, no need to cry. Cause I've been around, I've been around friends who's been around since. My story begins, see my flaws and my sins. I had the women,
loved them all.
Most of the bads was my fault. Hope you forgive me and remember me by our happiest memories. I tend to be afraid to give my heart away,
but you was my light.
And if it's dark today, I know you rise and shine. Some way I went away, on my way up, but that's a good way to leave. Believe me when I say you made it easy being me.
So easy,
darling, you made it easy being me. Ranto, help me out. That's why my brother survived. Why you with that same time?
Sjung för oss då, Micke.
Måste börja först.
Ja.
Mamma sa till mig
when I was young.
My only son,
my only son.
Listen closely. What I say. I
thought you had some
bad luck. Yeah, it was me. I was the one. Mikael, share a little prank boy. My brother. Fulaste mannen på jorden.
Got another man to see. Gotta call him on the telephone. Hey, oh. Är det inte härligt med Tullboden?
Smooth ass Tullboden sommar.
Verkligen.
Church on Sunday, thinking who you're gonna screw Monday, who you're gonna thief, who you're gonna rob, take it at me till you say you can't fool God too, every day you ball out da-da, call yourself a dreadlocks rasta, terrorize the people upon your lane, cause I saw you get wicked when you leak the coke, by his deeds shall a man be now, wanna ask you for a piece of bread, you give him stone. His deeds shall a man be known. Natty up your head and worship Babylon throne. By his deeds shall a man be known. Straighten up your liberty and don't fall down. By his deeds shall a man be known. Miss a money man with your big money plan. Tell me where you get your first money from. How you plant your field, how you make your deal, then compel your picnic, then feed those so weed. Left your air condition office and gone a bar. Impress a little easy girl with your pretty car. When she said she have to get paid, what a fret you are go fret when you hear she have. By his deeds shall a man be known. Man, I ask you for a piece of bread, you give him stone. By his deeds shall a man be known. Natty up your head and worship Babylon throne. By his deeds shall a man be known. Straighten up your liberty and don't bow down.
Nu tar vi upp draggarna här till, kicken. Det är den... Vad är det? 2 oktober. 2012.
Jag
tror en bajs! Du vet mig. Min båt gjorde en aning skiter jag. Den är då. Drag nummer 2. Nu är det. ni på. Och fy satan! Är ni så jävla lite nu?
Det här var inte lite lite nu.
Kommer alla, ska jag filma? Är det ingen som filmar mig? Nej, jag måste ju filma mig själv.
Nej, jag vill inte ha med dig.
Du är äcklig.
Ha en god bil. Fy fan!
Åker upp för i år.
Andreas.
Andreas.
Hur fan tror jag huvudet du är? Karen, går. Kommer du inte ha det?
Tack, Jutten. Tack, Jutten.
Fan, Andreas. Är du ett jävla sämre? Hur fan, alltså. Jag lovar att jag kommer slå dig så in i helvete imorgon. Jag lovar att jag kommer slå dig 10 gånger med käften så du inte ligger däckad alltså. Fy fan vad sämre du är, ungjävel.